There you have it, a fiery hot performance by the Tumbuwaka.